So there we go, taking a few photos with the Helios 44M with the reversed front and rear elements. And it's got interesting characteristics as a lens when you make these modifications, because you lose a bit of your minimum focus distance, not too much, but a little bit. So you might have noticed that I had a 10mm macro extension tube on there just to help out with that a bit. And the area of focus is a very, very small circle right in the middle of the frame, which means that it does limit your composition, because even if you are focusing something that's towards the like a third of the frame or the edge of the frame, it's not going to be in focus. It just doesn't work at all, which is, you know, just the way it is. But I hope you like the video. I hope you like the photos that I've taken and shown you so far. If you haven't already had a look, I have made a video with instructions on how to make this modification, so I'll put a link up here somewhere. If you check that out, that will be great. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye.